Maggie was part of that hoarding case over by El Estero. Tell us how you got Maggie, what Maggie's means to your family.
You know, we had just lost our Yorkie a few months before, and we were just about thinking about getting a new dog, and I worked for the Monterey Herald, and I helped cover the hoarding case.
Right.
And when we heard there were dogs up for adoption, we decided to come down and check her out. And, you know, you've heard this a million times, but she picked us out.
She is great. Got the biggest personality, and we only have about 30 seconds, but tell us really quickly about her nightly workout routine.
She goes out in the backyard and just runs as fast as she can for about 10, 15 minutes.